It's no secret that successful ranching operations depend on planning properly, monitoring costs, and using resources effectively. To assist ranchers as they consider benefits of each livestock class, the New Mexico Cooperative Extension Service has developed livestock enterprise budgets specifically tailored for cow-calf operations and the five livestock-producing regions in New Mexico. Livestock enterprise budgets are a tool for overall ranch planning. About 30% of New Mexico agricultural producers are new to the industry. And among them, 44% are livestock producers or ranchers. With limited access to rapidly changing data, ranchers must raise their cattle wisely. Whether modifying an existing ranch plan or starting a new operation, livestock enterprise budgets are an essential first step. For each head of cattle, the budget provides detailed information and costs for required items and input, such as hay, grazing fees, veterinary care, medicine, hired labor, purchased livestock, and equipment. The return side of the budget provides how many cattle are sold and at what price. The relationship between these two factors results in the net income that ranchers receive. New livestock enterprise budgets are created after each raising season. For example, weather varies every year. Ranchers need to evaluate their results and note improvements compared to previous years. The budgets represent real examples of cattle ranch sizes and regions, allowing ranchers to select one fitted with their operation and evaluate their performance against it. The budgets can also be used for unanticipated events, such as ranch income compensation in cases of natural disasters, liquidating ranches, and accidents. As well as by ranchers, livestock budget information is used by state agencies, bankers, processors, and livestock insurance companies for various purposes. Livestock enterprise budgets are designed for the continued success of New Mexico's ranches. For more information about livestock enterprise budgets and how to use them, please visit costandreturns.nmsu.edu or visit your county's Cooperative Extension Office.